Are you both ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go!
What? Oh no, not again, guys.
Sorry, Saturn. Best racetrack around.
Yes, but every week. Ugh.
Whoa!
Arise!
Make way!
Look at my lovely new antique.
What?
You think something crazy is going to happen, don't you? Well, you'd be very... wrong.
Whoa, I'm dizzy.
Again. 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 Relax, Mercury. You'll tire yourself out. Again. Again.
There we go. He is tired out now. What? Where are we?
Whoa. I think we're near the edge of the solar system, in the place called the Oort Cloud.
I think we ought to get out of here. I said we ought.
I heard you. It just wasn't funny, Earth.
My jokes are just too clever for you planets.
Huh. Yeah, right. Look out! What? What was that? Those are asteroids heading out of the Oort Cloud into our solar system. How dare they? I'll get them. Let me at them. Let me at them.
Leave it, pal. We need to think about this problem logically and calmly.
Yeah, he's gone.
What?
I'll show you guys. Come back here.
Okay, Neptune, Neptune.
We need your help.
Everybody stay calm. Stay calm. Everybody stay calm.
Why is he not being calm?
3, 2, 1.
Stay calm.
There are asteroids heading to the solar system. We think they're coming towards us.
Okay, where are they?
Over there.
Let me work out where they're likely to hit. Taking their trajectory, velocity, carry the one.
What? What?
Nothing. My breakfast was ready. Toast and butter. Lovely. What?
The asteroids?
Oh yeah, they're heading straight for us.
Okay. Mars, you visit Saturn and warn him. I'll go and see Venus. Earth, you find Jupiter.
And me?
You can go and see,
Yes?
Planet Uranus.
Why is it always me?
Could you give us all a boost with your wooden, please, Neptune?
Okay, hold on tight. Why must I go and see Planet Uranus? He'll be all like, stop that.
Stop that.
But I haven't said anything yet.
Planets coming here normally means trouble.
Uranus, Uranus. Not always. Maybe I'm here to listen to your marvellous, hilarious jokes.
There's trouble, isn't there?
Yes. Yes, there is.
Tell me everything. Okay, so I have a plan.
Is it a well thought out plan?
We will take my fast rocket ship.
No then.
And ram into the asteroids, therefore deflecting them away.
This is never going to
Come on, Neptune. We have no time to spare. We two lowly gas giants will leap into action and save our solar system. Are you with me or are you with me?
Aye aye, sir.
Full speed ahead.
Let's go. Yeah, this isn't going to work.
Okay, how hard is it to find the biggest planet in the solar system? Ah, there he is. Now how do I slow down? Whoa!
Right. I suppose there are some advantages to being made of gas.
Ah, another lovely day. What is that in the distance? It looks like...
I'm here.
Hey, Rick.
Hey, Venus. You'll never guess what's happening.
There's some asteroids coming in from the Oort Cloud. And they're threatening the safety of the planet.
What? How did you know?
Lucky guess.
What should we do?
I need to make an important call.
Who were you going to call? Super Mars? The police?
Yes, hello. Can I get 3 pepperoni pizzas? 2 cheese?
Pizzas. She's ordering pizzas.
We need to find the others and then find Jupiter. He'll know what to do.
How do we get there?
If I know our videos, something wacky will happen that will help us on our way.
Dum, 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 dum.
Whoa! Oh, hey Mars.
We have some asteroids heading our way.
Oh dear. Are they here soon?
Quite soon. But yes, we do have time.
Stop that.
Right. Useful. Shall we go and save the solar system now?
Jupiter!
What?
Asteroids are on their way, so we need to stop them.
Whoa. Not so fast.
There are large asteroids coming to the solar system on a collision course with us.
Right. What's the problem? Well, I have been saving you planets for millions of years.
We're too late. Here they are.
Watch.
What's happening, dude?
My gravity. Watch. I'm so big. My gravity will sling most of these objects back out of the solar system before they can even get close to you inner planets.
Hooray!
Well done, Jupiter.
No problem, guys.
And here comes my pizza delivery. Pizza ball!
Hooray!
Really?
Sorry?